The food industry has recently been under pressure. There are increasing concerns about the safety, quality, and transparency of the supply chains, as well as the environmental impact of food production. Before watching the full video, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to get instant notifications. Blockchain has long been used for supply chain management. The food industry is ready for blockchain technology, too. From farmers and grocers to restaurants, blockchain has the potential to improve food safety, reduce cost, and increase transparency. For many companies in the food industry, blockchain can be a game changer. It can help track the origins of every ingredient in your food, from farm to table. It can also be used to create a transparent and secure record of transactions between the supplier and customer. An expert analyzing blockchain in the agriculture and food market for Status to assume that the total market cap of decentralized projects within the area is set to expand from $32.2 million in 2017 to $1.4 billion by 2028. Here are just a few examples of how blockchain could be beneficial for groceries and other venues within the sector. Tracking food items throughout the supply chain from farm to table, providing transparency in the supply chain, ensuring accurate and up-to-date record keeping, improving communication between different parties in the supply chain, reducing the risk of fraud and corruption, improving food safety and quality, protecting the environment. In the past, supply chain management has been a manual process that is prone to error. Blockchain technology can automate this process and make it more efficient. For example, blockchain could be used to track the movement of food items throughout the supply chain. This would allow for real-time tracking of food items and would help to reduce waste and improve efficiency. Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get instant notifications about crypto-related videos.